Welcome to one of the most unique and special sailing events in Greece. This year, the Catamarans Cup was celebrating a special milestone with its 10th edition, and it again attracted sailors from all over the world.
Now I'm here one more time for win, of course, but I think win for me it's to do this regatta. I think it's a very interesting event for all lovers of sails because it's a lot of fun, a lot of wind, and it's Greece. Greece is a beautiful country for me.
Catamarans are among the most beloved boats in the world of sailing. Their uncommon design, featuring the two floats, provide comfortable passages in calm as well as stormy seas. This unique type of boat for the last 10 years has had its own regatta in Greece, the Catamarans Cup.
Το Catamaran Cup είναι η 10η χρονιά που γίνεται. Αυτή η διοργάνωση, η διεθνής διοργάνωση πλέον, ένας πολύ ωραίος αγώνας με πολύ ωραία event. Ξεκινάμε σήμερα με χαμηλής έντασης ανέμους, πρώτος προορισμός ο πόρος, έχουμε show-off competition, έχουμε cook-off competition, φωτογραφικό διαγωνισμό, είπαμε κάθε μέρα διαφορετικά party και event.
This year, 30 boats and more than 250 sailors from America, Russia, and all over Europe traveled to Greece in order to experience some unique sailing moments. Among them was the Romanian Ion Tehidan, who was taking part in the event for an 8th time.
It is not only me, there are people that are here for the 6th time, 7th time, 8th time. And I think we have two guys that have been participating for the whole period, so means 10 times. It's because we have a lot of fun, it is because we are sailing with ISTION during the year, not only for Catamarans Cup. The quality of the people, the quality of the event, Saronic Golf is a fantastic place.
Greece and the Catamarans Cup are also a favourite for many Romanian sailors who always come to the regatta with claiming the title as their main aim. Now let's meet Sorin Iorga and learn some more things about him. Pelagic Cats skipper had high expectations this year, crossing the starting line as one of the main favourites to win the title.
My name is Sorin Iorga, I'm from Romania. I am sailing now on Pelagic Cat, it's a Lagoon 50. Very nice boat in terms of comfort, very lazy boat in terms of sailing, but it's nice. Finally, last year, they convinced me to come. And when I saw the event and how well organized it is and how fun it is with the catamaran, it's a challenge also. And I decided to come this year too. And for sure we'll be here next year as well.
Catamarans Cup started from Alimos, with the fleet enjoying the beautiful sunny weather. There were some relaxing moments in the Saronic Gulf. When the participants arrived in Poros, they had the chance to discover that the Catamarans Cup is more than just about sailing. It is also a very social event with plenty of onshore activities. ISTION Yachting, the organisers, offered the sailors an opportunity to party every night, retail stories of the racing over a drink, as well as dance and have some fun. In Poros, the crews had a cook-off competition, and it was the crew members on Seo who impressed with their culinary skills to take top spot.
Okay, the first time we're here with an all Belgium crew, I will tell you this are French talking and Flemish talking people in Belgium, so we have an all Belgium crew. It's the first time we are here in the Catamaran Cup. We started yesterday with a good party, and we hope we can race today with a little bit of wind there will be. And we expect to be not the first, but we are here in Greece with an Olympic ID.
Ο συνδυασμός που κάνει το Catamaran Cup μια πάρα πολύ ωραία οργάνωση και ενδιαφέρουσα είναι ότι το πρωί απολαμβάνουμε όλη την ιστιοπλοεία και το βράδυ τα πολύ όμορφα οργανωμένα πάρτι που κάνει και απίστευτη διασκέδαση που έχει.
After Poros, the fleet moved to magnificent Spetses. The wind helped the sailors with a decent breeze, making the trip enjoyable for all. When the participants arrived on this Saronic island, they dressed smart in order to dance to the sound of Cuban music. The crew on Hydra 8 won this event and celebrated their win to fireworks, which turned the sky a multitude of colours. The route from Spetses to Astros Kinrias was a big challenge for all of the teams. The stronger winds and demanding conditions tested their skills, and only the most well-prepared crews led. On arrival, the local authorities prepared a welcome party where the winners of the day received their trophies.
Το σημερινό μας πόδι ήταν Σπέτσες παραλιακό Άστρος. Ένα ωραίο πόδι με αρκετό αέρα, περίπου στα 20 μίλια άνεμο. Ήταν ένα από τα καλύτερα πόδια που έχουμε κάνει μέχρι τώρα.
The last part of the race was perhaps the most crucial. Under good wind conditions, the boats sailed to Nafplio, where the finish line of the whole regatta was in place. The party that night included a photo contest shoot-off, which was won by the Equinox crew, having taken the best photo out of all of the participants. After the fleet passed successfully from Poros, Spetses and Astros, the team which crossed the finish line in Nafplio's port first was Pelagic Cat, skippered by Sorin Iorga. His compatriot, Ion Sekidan, was followed by Andrei Mida and Yulia Ustimova, whilst Solstice came third.
They win this today, but because we complete four races, accordingly with the sailing rules, we discard our worst race, which was a nine, and in this case we went up on the first place.
I would like to thank ISTION, Mr. Yanis Koronis, and the skipper that has been with me on the boat, Mr. Alex Guveris, for the fantastic experience I had. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much.
After five intense days of sailing and full of action, the 10th Catamarans Cup concluded in the best possible way with a Greek party. Live music gave the sailors a chance to dance and enjoy the night. The winners received their trophies from the mayor of Nafplio, Dimitris Kostouras, Nafplio's port governor, Panayotis Kordos, and port authority chairman, Stavros Avgustopoulos. At the end of the night, all of the participants promised to gather again in 2020.